New tonight, call them delicious discoveries. The idea that something seemingly sinful, foods like red wine and coffee, are actually good for us.
Now, new research shows a component of cocoa may actually help reverse memory loss associated with aging by decades. Here's a closer look at the connection between cocoa and the brain.
I went back and got a master's.
62-year-old Rachel Yarmolinsky was so concerned about her fading memory.
When I was younger, I did have a photographic memory.
She went back to school to try to stimulate her brain.
I know exactly what I mean, who I mean, and I can't say the name. It's very frustrating.
That's right. At the tender age of just 30, we start the initial slide into frustrating and inevitable forgetfulness.
Some people call it a cognitive epidemic.
But now, Dr. Scott Small, professor of neurology with Columbia University Medical Center, says there may actually be a simple and effective cure for this cognitive aging.
Cocoa flavanols.
Flavanols are antioxidants found in raw, unprocessed cocoa beans that studies show improve memory in mice. Small and his team decided to put that finding to the test in humans using special drinks created by the chocolate company Mars. The result?
What we actually showed is a reversal in memory loss.
Even more remarkable, says Dr. Richard Sloan, is just how much the flavanols turned back the cognitive clock.
Participants improved several decades worth.
The study looked at 40 healthy adults aged 50 to 75 over the course of 12 weeks. Not only did participants report a boost in memory, but neuroimaging, like you see here, actually showed improvements in part of the brain that correlates with memory.
Yes, it was pretty amazing, and yes, we're all excited.
But as encouraged as the researchers are, there are still a number of unanswered questions, like how long results will last, and can flavanols also improve the memory of those suffering from dementia and Alzheimer's disease? Rachel is now participating in a larger, more stringent clinical trial, also being conducted by Columbia University, to hopefully get to the bottom of this tantalizing connection between cocoa and the brain.
That's a question that remains outstanding.
But before you reach for a candy bar, the cocoa doctors are talking about has been specially processed to extract highly concentrated flavanols and is not quite as tasty. You can buy it in powder form, which you can mix into your coffee, or you can take it in a capsule.
I think I'm eating the wrong chocolate bars because
exactly.
I still have a lot of problems with remembering stuff.
And yours tastes good, right?
Tastes great.